Yes, 2018, Steve Kekan. You know, when I was young, I was born in Malawi. When I was young, I used to listen to your music a lot. And today is a privilege meeting you. How do you feel to, you know, to be here? I know you've been here before.
I can tell you this is my first summer awards.
Yeah.
40 years in the music industry.
40 years?
In the music industry.
I told you. Yeah.
60 years this year. I'll be celebrating 60 years in September.
In September.
And this is my first summer award. I feel elated.
Yeah.
Excited.
Yeah.
But humbled as well.
But humbled as well.
This award made me wake up to a brand new day, which tells me that it is safe
for
everybody to be humbled.
To be humbled, yeah.
And not maintain the "it should have been me" mentality. You know, when people win before you, congratulate them. Don't say "it should have been me."
What do you have to say to those people that were expecting, but didn't expect otherwise? They expected to win, but it didn't go that way.
My advice to them is, tomorrow is still another day.
Tomorrow is still another day.
And anything can happen.
Yeah, yeah. All right. Any new album before we go?
I am releasing a new album called Wela.
Wela, okay.
At the end of July.
Yeah.
My new manager is Kolani Majozi. He's the manager of Blackman Basso. I think I'm in the right hands now.
Yeah.
Maybe he'll give me the luck of Blackman Basso.
Yeah.
And people shouldn't be surprised when I come next year to collect the award of the best album.
The best album.
Yeah.
We wish you the best of luck. We love you, and I feel honored to meet you face to face today.
Thank you very much.
Thank you very much.